I think one of my favourite sort of things about this character arc for Anton is seeing his facade crack. His perfectly orchestrated world. He is a control freak. He loves having everything in order. He loves being in control. He needs to be in control. And so as we see Sarah begin to find her own feet and her own strength throughout the series, her own independence away from their marriage, I think that rattles him. And as he goes further and further through the legal process, I mean, he's been charged for murder. You know, you see the perfect facade, the perfect world that he tries to create crack away, and that's something that I've enjoyed creating and playing. I think throughout the series, and particularly throughout the first half of the series, you see just the pressure mounting every day on Anton. So from being found out about he and Charlotte, from Sarah finding out, from being arrested, to Sarah finding out there's no money, to then going to not being released on bail, and actually finding out that there is a hearing and there is a case to answer, that he is in fact a legitimate murder suspect, it just mounts up on the guy. And so again, that's an enjoyable arc to play. It's something different for me to play, you know, it's something different to most of the characters that I've done recently. And I just love seeing this guy deal with the pressure and see the cracks appear, and I get to work with the wonderful Tess in this amazing relationship and this amazing, you know, dynamic husband and wife, fractured but loving relationship, and it's great.